There's nothing that happens without us. Fire trucks, refuelers, buses, everything moves because of us being here. I'd say that I'm a technician, electrician, a plumber, and basically everything that involves maintenance, all in one. I mean, you have to do it all here.
So here at Vehicle Management, we have approximately 90 men and women focused as a team to provide a safe and serviceable vehicle fleet to all missions at Al-Udeid Air Base. We look at mission capable rate, and we look to push that higher and higher and higher. And that's an indicator that we're doing well as a team.
What we do is it's constant work, blood, sweat, and tears. It's good knowing that we put in the hard work. We get to see it, but we also get to relax too because of the effort that we put in.
If you've toiled with a vehicle for 8 hours and it's now in the hands of a customer, you have that tangible reaction to the work you put in. And I know on an individual level, that is very rewarding.
It's a lot of fun. And there's a good group of people out here doing it with us.